on the scarpet tap on Omar. I say, PC, sorry, nigga, moa. Hear me, Onagua. Get dusky now, wait.
Kakakoop is not different than any other First Nation. We're really feeling the effects of colonization, colonialism, and assimilation. The addictions and the HIV infection and Hep C infections are results of root issues.
When the epidemic, when HIV and hepatitis C crisis come into our community, it was a shock to our community, our leadership, and words, how do we deal with this crisis in our community? So we had to educate ourselves, we had to educate leadership, we had to educate staff and our community.
A lot are related to the social determinants of health and mental health, addictions, access to health care, and historical trauma.
Yeah. Hey-ya!